we're tracking a cool start to your Tuesday, but the good news is through the afternoon, we are looking for a much nicer day than we had yesterday. I want to show you the national temperatures. We really have nothing to complain about as far as our cool air is concerned across the state of Colorado. Look off to our north and east, where places in the Dakotas starting off in the single digits. So that's where the coldest air is this morning here in the state. We are waking up to temperatures in the 20s for most. So you will need a light jacket this morning, but you can leave that behind this afternoon. Currently, we're at 25 degrees in Colorado Springs and Canyon City, 27 in Pueblo, 29 degrees the current temperature in Trinidad. San Luis Valley, we're waking up to temperatures in the teens this morning. As we head through the day today, we will have much more sunshine than we had yesterday. So through the lunchtime hour into the afternoon, we'll have a few high clouds streaming across the state at times, but for most, mostly sunny skies through the afternoon. That means warmer temperatures expected into this afternoon. We'll hit a high of 55 degrees in Colorado Springs and Lyman, 61 in La Junta, with temperatures in the low 60s for Lamar and Springfield as well. Alamosa will trade in those teens we have outside this morning for upper 50s through the afternoon. We're looking for a high of 60 degrees in Salida. Taking a look at your 7-day forecast. Today we're in the 50s. Tomorrow we'll be in the upper 60s. Sounds nice. But tomorrow we're going to kick up the wind as well. If you're able to get out of the wind, the temperatures are going to be fantastic. But getting out of the wind is going to be tough to do. Fire danger is going to be particularly high as we take you into your Wednesday, which is why the National Weather Service has already issued a fire weather watch for the areas in orange. That goes into effect tomorrow at 11 o'clock. The wind is all ahead of our next storm system that will impact us Thursday and Friday. With temperatures dropping into the 50s, we'll have a 10% chance for showers both days as well. Anything that we see developing should be relatively light, so I don't anticipate we'll see anything in the way of travel issues Thursday and Friday, but of course we'll keep a close eye on that. Check out your weekend forecast. 60s on Saturday. Sunday, we are in the 70s, so a beautiful weekend in store plan. I'm trying to spend some time outside here as we head into your Saturday and Sunday. Pueblo 58 today, tomorrow 75 degrees. Again, we'll kick up the wind, so that is going to be not the best combination. Of course, fire danger will be higher on Pueblo. Also, 59 on Thursday. Friday, 57. Looks like a better chance of just seeing more clouds Thursday, Friday than showers around Pueblo. And then Saturday, Sunday, 60s and 70s. Canyon City, 61 today, 73 tomorrow. We'll drop it back into the 60s on Thursday with a 10% chance for a quick shower. 58 degrees, could start off with a snowflake or two around on Friday. And then we're back in the 60s and 70s over the weekend. Teller County, your high temperature today, 50 degrees, sounds pretty nice. 58 tomorrow with the wind in place. 40s Thursday, 48 on Friday, and then we're back in the 50s Saturday, Sunday. Teller County will have a chance to see some rain and snow Thursday, Friday, but other than that, a pretty quiet forecast here ahead of us, so can't really complain about that.
No, not with a lot of kids on spring break. Mm-hmm. Out enjoying that.
Lots of opportunities to get outside.
Thanks, Rachel.
Now we want to check in with Paul Richards at KRDO News.